Hey, this is George Lynch. I'm here in Japan to record a DVD for Young Guitarists Everywhere. And what I'm including in this DVD is some lessons, a few licks that I play fast and slow, so you can get a handle on what I'm playing. And then I play it nice and fast and fiery, so, you know, it sounds good. And then in addition to that, I'm playing to a number of backing tracks, just spontaneously improvising over the tracks. And, you know, putting a different amount of licks in there and a variety of stuff. And these are all songs that are just works in progress, things that haven't been on any records so far. And so enjoy.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Okay, I want to talk about this record. This is the new Lynch Mob record, Revolution. Just came out here in Japan on Yamaha Records. I'm here promoting it in Japan. And it's really a cool record. It's something that us and the guys got together and did. Old Dokken songs, old Lynch Mob songs, stripped down, tuned down, heavy and simple, and with lots of guitar and right in your face. So it's a good, loud record and worth getting. So check it out.
Thank you.
This is a message to young guitar players everywhere out there who are listening. It was a long time ago that I was a young guitar player, but I still remember, especially when I come back here and play for young players as yourselves, what it was like, you know, to be totally on fire and inspired to play guitar and want to achieve something better. And to that end, my one suggestion might be, in addition to focusing on technique and so forth, one thing you have to think about too is just composing all the music that goes around, you know, the solo, not just the solo. All the great guitar players that mattered, that stood the test of time, did that. Hendrix, Beck, Page, they wrote timeless great songs, and they weren't just vehicles for the guitar solo. So I think keep that in mind. It's important.